yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh. Ah, yeah, yeah. Oh, ooh, ooh. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah. More placement matches on Overwatch. Oh man, I hope we do good. Look at that fat guy right there. That's awesome. Alright guys, we are working on... Wait for it. Placement match number... 7, I think. And, it's going down. Roll up our sleeves. Ugh, crack our knuckles. Stretch a little bit, because, you know, this game's gonna drive me crazy. But it's on! Okay. I understand. A little bit too much hype. I feel it, though. It is hype. I might be overhyping this just a little bit too much. However, I promise you guys, we're gonna win. Like, I understand, you know, Donald Trump says, you know, we're gonna start winning, and we're gonna get tired of winning, but I can promise you this, I won't get tired of winning. I just won't. It's not gonna happen. So we're heading over to Oasis right now, and it looks like a blue team and a red team, and we're all in our placement matches now. I'm going to let whoever wants to choose D.Va if they so want to do so. Now it looks like we already got a Tracer and a Roadhog, and everybody else is trying to pick stuff. And what are we gonna pick? Looks like Soldier 76 is taken. Lucio. All right, we'll go with D.Va.
I play to win.
Let's go. I'm ready. Now we're doing some placement matches. Now it looks like, if I'm not mistaken, there's two people. We got a gold and a silver that has already done their placement matches, and they're trying to help out their Roadhog buddy. That's what it looks like to me. And the rest of us, we don't have anything, and the Roadhog buddy doesn't either. But that being said, they also have on their team someone that's already completed. So it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because now we're going to take some objectives. Now we got 25 seconds to go until the actual objective opens up. So what we have to do is we have to get really sneaky, maybe try to tank and flank, see if we can sneak up on these guys going this way. Whoa! Ooh, okay. Oh, I don't have that feeling of deja vu. Oh god, bad things are happening. Oh no! Ooh, we did good. Ah. No, don't kill me. Ah, got her. And I think, all that Lucio went down, and we are capping out the point. Yo, good things are going down right now. And, here in another couple seconds, maybe, like, one more. There we go. Back into our suit. Now we are ready and raring to go. We're capping out the point because we own it. Oh, we own this. And now let's go over this away. Oh, Tracer just got bunny blasted right in the face. Looks like there's a May right there. Can I get away? No, I can't. She keeps freezing me. Oh god. Wow, they just like totally swarmed. And they're about to hit up on the objective right now. I can feel it in my bones. This might not be good. That does look like... Oh, Lucio's right behind us. I can feel his presence right now. It's making me run faster. This is good news. Now, the point is being contested, but Blue Team still owns it. We have a Tracer. We have Roadhog. We have everybody on the point. Now, we just got to... Whoa, hello. Whoa, okay. Let's see how this is going down. All right, so... I'm just staying on the objective, and it doesn't look like red team's pushing forward quite yet. Oh, here we go. Things might get interesting. They're all, like, ready. Ooh, get that May. Oh, yes, we got her. Nailed it. Let's go ahead and push forward on these guys. Oh, there we go. Let's just go ahead and defense matrix and get all that bad damage. all absorbed by our, whatever you call it, defense matrix. Now, I think there's a Lucio right there. Not anymore. Oh, we got him. We did good. 88% right now. We're capping this out. Let's go ahead and push forward. We might as well. Why is Pharah right here? Ooh, we got her. Overtime. I think this might be good if we trace her. And it looks like, oh, let's go ahead and jump right on out and see if we can't bomb on somebody. No, no bombs, but it is in overtime. We got to clear this point. Looks like there's one casualty, and oh, I'm going to go right over here. Oh, did they already get him? Oh, it looks like they did. Still contested. Oh, she's just so quick. She's so quick. We got her, though. Flux Nexus. Took him down. That's round one. Round one. Victorious round one. Yo, we're doing good, guys. I likes this. I likes this a lot. Keep it up. Keep it up, blue team. Red team, up your game. And I think we're doing good. So, actually, we are. We have the gold medal for eliminations and objective kills. Now, I'm not going to lie. You know, D.Va's not that powerful. She's more tanky. She doesn't do a lot of damage. But when she does, things work out. But if it wasn't for the offensive capabilities of most of our dudes right here, we probably would not be doing so good. So it is definitely a team game. Now let's go ahead and go this away and get sneaky. Oh, there's a Tracer. Oh, okay. We'll just steal this. And I could have swore I saw somebody right there. Ooh, is there an Ana right there? Oh, she got. Ooh, pro Genji. Oh, get some. Oh no. Ooh, we just ran over somebody. I feel good about that. Oh God, no. No. Stop chasing me. I'm running away. Oh. Genji got me. Genji was chasing me down. It's like, no, Lore Spade, you will not get away. And, yeah, I totally didn't. It happened. Ooh. Let's see. It does look like red team does hold the point right now. But it's not going to stop blue team. Oh, no. We're capping it out. Whoa, we got something behind us? And what's going on? I think it's all ahead of us up top. Is there a fire up there? I don't know. I feel something bombing on me. I don't like it. But we have just taken the point. It's a thing, guys. It's a thing. All right. Good stuff. We just go ahead and throw our spray down. What's up here? I have a feeling there's someone up here. I don't like it. Ooh, let's go on this way. Got one. Oh, I think we just got a double kill right there. Ooh. Three kills in a row. It looks like we're still counting down or counting up blue team's awesomeness. Oh no, our Pharah fell down. No, no sleepy time. I don't likes it. Alright, we gotta get out of there. Gotta get out of there quickly. Ooh, thank you, Lucio. You're saving my life. Oh no, Tracer. Oh no. Didn't have enough time to get the bunny bomb down. That's okay. Oh no! That's a pro Genji right there. He just Genji'd me up. Like a Genzu knife, yo. It hurts. It hurts so bad. But on the plus side, we're gonna walk this bunny bomb right up to the point. Hopefully we can drop a bomb on these guys. Well, they're not here anymore. I don't know how I feel about that. But it looks like we are still getting more points. We're getting it. We're getting it good. Ooh. There, you can have that. Boom! That's right. Got it. Your mad bra is up in his house right now. Yo, what's up, your mad bra? Only one toilet. I hate that. Oh, let's... I was gonna drop right there. Oh, I guess I did get the health. Oh, there's Genji right there. No, sir, not this time. I won't let it happen. Oh, no. Okay, maybe it happened anyway. Ooh, Lucio, right in front of me. Just got popped. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Can we get this far? Probably not. But it's in overtime, and the... Oh, yes. It happened. It went down just like I said it would. Well, I didn't say it would, but I knew it would. Zero. Round two complete. One more round, blue team has this win. But red team, anything can happen. You never know. They might switch over to some people that they know how to play really well. Now, it does look like we have 24 eliminations right now. That's gold. That's a gold medal right there with 9 objective kills. That's bronze. I think we're doing all right. Only three deaths. I'm not dying that much. That's good news. I like that. I can dig it. And it looks like it's the 4th of March. It's a Saturday, guys. It's a Saturday. It's a happy Saturday. And if you're watching this not on a Saturday, happy whatever day it is. But it's Saturday for me right now. So that's just what we're going to do. Ooh, what's going on? I don't see anything. Oh my god, there's a D.Va right there. Get the D.Va, get the D.Va. Oh, where'd she go? Get the D.Va, get the D.Va. Ooh, just blasting and blasting and blasting away. Ooh, I see what's going on here. There we go. There we go. Oh no. This is not working out for me. Womp, 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 womp. Oh. Ow, ow. You can hear D.Va go, ow, ow. That's not cool, yo. Make my D.Va go, ow. Now, it does look like red team is holding on to the point right now, and that's not good for my team, but... Oh, I see how this is going down. Stop it. Stop it. Just stop it. Oh, can we get her? I don't think we can. She's too quick. Oh, I think we still got her, though. That was 100 points right in her face. That does mean that we did kill her. We killed each other. It's like we killed each other. That kind of makes me happy. I'm not going to lie. It's a thing. Let's see. I'm going to click on this. There we go. That works. And point. Oh, it looks like red team might actually have this. We're not able to actually get the point from them. It's not going to stop me from trying, yo. Ooh, I have a good feeling about whatever is about to transpire. That's double kill right there. And, ooh, get some, sir. Gotcha. Ooh, get that D.Va. D.Va's not dead yet. Oh, no. Yeah, we'll just go ahead and bomb on the point right there. There it is. And we are capping out the point in a brand new D.Va suit. Oh, yeah. I likes this. All right, so we're at 2% right now. Climbing up in them score points. Scoring points. Bosses. We're going to have to hold it down for quite a good long while. Uh-oh. Got to defend the point. Ooh, they're all coming up from over here. There's a McCree right there. I don't like him. I don't like McCree. Oh, my God. D.Va. Oh, jeez. I need health like crazy. Get D.Va. I think she died. Ooh, good double kill. Oh, we need health. We need health bad. We're on fire, though. That's a plus. There we go. Yeah, give me love, Lucio. Give me love. I need your love. Thank you. You are the man. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, okay. Coming up right behind him. Ooh, just got it. Oh, keep on. Oh, that was nice. Nope, 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 nope. Nope. All right, that's halfway good, but the point needs some love. Ooh. I think we just got hit by Tracer. I don't know. Maybe red team might actually get this match. I don't know yet, though. It's still being contested. Time is still ticking. Oh, we gotta get there quick. Like, right now, right now. Alright, it looks like we are here. And, yo, this might be a victory. I don't know yet. We just gotta make sure we clear this, these guys off. Oh, it's so close, it's so close. Alright, it's overtime. There's somebody on the point. I think Lucio just dropped his beat. And I just dropped Lucio. With the help of everyone else. It's not high noon. I assure you, it's not. And get that D.Va. Bye-bye, D.Va. And it is time to bunny bomb the whole point. Alright, it doesn't look like it killed anybody, but that's okay. I'm okay with that. Ooh, hi. Hi. I think we got it. We got it. We did it. We did good. Blue team, you rock. Mike 32851 and Soldier 76. Let's see what he did.
I've got you in my sights.
Had everyone in the sights. Whoa! That's 5 kills right there, yo. Good job, homie. I'm giving it to you. You get that one. You get that one. 100%, my friend. That was great. That was amazing. Mike 32851. With 76. Numbers! Let's go. But we did good too. Gold medal. Some silver objective kills with some bronze objective time. Oh yes. Oh yes. It happened. It went down just like I wanted it to. Now we're going to do another one. And yo, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 wins in the placement matches. 1 loss and 1 draw. That's all I got to say. That's all I got to say, yo. Thumbs up. That deserves a thumbs up. So let's go ahead and get placement match numero 8-0. Because I can't Spanish very well, but that's okay. Because I know a lot of you can probably do a lot better than I can. Now it looks like the estimated time is unknown. That means we might be able to get a sneak peek at one of these highlights for Oasis for D.Va. Breathe in, breathe out. Maybe this can happen. Nope, it's not going to happen. We're going right into another game right now. Looks like this is Ilios. Ooh, we have free hugs on our team. Free hugs on blue team. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I'm ready. I just want to do this. So, let's see. I'm waiting to see what goes on. We've got Lucio. We've got Mei. We might have to pick a tank because there's no tanks down. So we'll pick D.Va. Oh yes. D.Va plays to win. I play to win as well. Especially now that it's the placements. This is... And... You know, we're doing pretty good thus far. Let's vandalize the ship. I want to. Next. I love making these things move around. Oh, it's time. My favorite map. Let's go. I'm ready. Boom. All right, so. The control point unlocks in about 20 seconds, so we're going to have to go ahead and try to see if we can't push these guys through and through. And it looks like, oh my god, there's a Reaper right there. Oh, we're getting hit. Okay, well, still got some hills. It's good. 7 seconds, and it looks like we're going to take this fight all the way to the control point. Oh, we probably should have stopped shooting at her. Oh, now we just got it. Oh, we got one. No. I saw that Reaper and he's like, I'm going to kill you, D.Va. But no, it wasn't even Reaper that got us. It was Pharah. Oh, sneaky Pharah. I feel it. Now, it looks like we are contesting the point. We are almost about to get it. I don't know. Actually, no one... Oh, red team's getting it. Quickly. There we go. Contesting the point. getting these guys right up in here. Maybe they're coming out this way. Ooh, there's a Bastion right there. I don't like it. Got him. Ooh, right into his face. Let's see. Let's see. I think we're still contesting the point. There's Far right there. I remember you killing me last time. Oh, my God. I bet you that was Reaper this time. Oh, God. Farah again. That's a pro Farah. That looks like we're doing all right on the scoreboard right now, but yeah, we could be doing a lot better. It's not as good as I'd want it to be because, yo, we're not winning yet. I just sneezed. I had to mute the mic, though, because, you know, sneezing. Got one. I bet you it was Bastion. It had to have been Bastion. Now, we are holding on to the point right now, but it looks like... Oh, no! Dang, that Far is really getting some good hits on us. Ooh, they have like two tanks on their team. Ooh, someone just died, and I didn't like the way that sounded. That sounded really bad. It was really bad. Oh, no. All right. Nope. I'm going over here. All right. So it looks like red team is taking whatever point this is. There is no point. Only killing. Killing Reaper. Oh, my God. There's a Far right there. I'm just going to go in here. Ooh. Oh, my gosh. Oh no! Ooh, that hurts! Oh, that hurts too! Oh my God! Alright, so it looks like red team is doing whatever they can. Your mad bra says, I'm back. I was cleaning up the trash cans. Yo, good job, man. Ooh, now it looks like the game is pretty much tied out at about 40 to 44.
Party on the objective. Who's in?
Ooh. Blue team's taking the objective. This is a really epic match. I'm digging it. Reaper, I just want you to die, sir. There you go. Oh, we got hammered down. No. Bastion's going nuts, too. Oh. Dun. Maybe. Just maybe. I might have to switch off D.Va and go with something that's more of a tank killing role because they got Zarya and Reinhardt just doing whatever they can for their team. But it does look like we are about to get a bunny bomb, so maybe we can get something good going on. Right, there's that. No. Woo. Oh no. Match is pretty epic, and it looks like objective failed because I failed to get onto the point with five guys on it, but yo, red team did good. Red team did real good. That being said, I don't know. Losses happen. I understand that. And I'm okay with that, really. I'm actually okay. I'm not going to get all mad and stuff, but we've got to do something to bring this up.
I don't like this tandin' around.
It's almost time. It's almost time. Everyone get ready. We're gonna destroy the red team on this one. Oh, yes, we are. It's going down. It has to. We have to do really well. We have Lucio picking up the pace. Now it looks like they got a Reinhardt right there. Go ahead and save everybody. Now that's Zarya right there. She needs to get hurt. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Okay. I don't know what to do now. We are clearly going to have to, like, change out to something, though. We need a little bit more DPS. I don't know. Maybe. Oh God, no, you stay away from me, crazy. Oh God, there's a Reaper right there. Oh, man. All right, get back into the suit. Woo! Jeez. That Farah is just going ham on everybody. Doing very, very well. Oh, no. All right, we got this health. We're gonna follow this Roadhog right here. I think this is gonna be good. The red team is really pulling some weight right now. Zarya, I'm countered by Zarya. I really am. I'm gonna have to choose something a little bit different. Oh no! All right, yeah, we're switching out. It looks like maybe we should go with some Sombra. Go with some Sombra.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
You only have 5 gigabytes of data on your Xbox because you downloaded Call of Duty Ghosts. Well, that's cool, you mad bro. That's cool. Oh, here we go. Oh, I was invisible, but now I'm not. Ooh. Maybe I can go invisible again. We'll go up behind these guys. Maybe not. Burn him, burn him. Ooh, things are looking good. Woo!
Beacon in place.
Ooh, that's not good. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. No! I was about to ult too. Just bring it all down, but it looks like I think red team has basically bombed us on the blue team. Now we got one more round to go. For them to win, or 3 rounds for blue team, I don't know which. But you best bet I'm fighting this. I'm fighting through it all, yo. But, we are gonna have to do a little something, something. Look, we got a lot of offense. We don't really have tanks. I should be a tank. I really should be, but... Wait, never mind, we have a tank! It's Reinhardt! We'll do good on this one. I promise. 3, 2, 1. Invisible, let's run! Alright, so I'm going to basically do whatever I can.
Always leave yourself a back door.
Always leave yourself a back door. Anybody? Okay. Hack that. Get over here. Ooh. No, don't shoot me. Stop shooting me. The objective is
now active. I don't like it.
Whoa, that Lucio has a golden gun. That's pro. That's pro right there. Looks like red team has got another objective in their name right now. Red team's doing fantastic. Ooh, maybe we should start, like, actually hacking a bunch of these guys. Ooh. Get up behind them. Ooh, I don't know about this. Now, we did hack them, but that's not good enough. Looks like we're going in one by one now. Red team is only like 40% in. We can still take this back. It's going to take a lot of work, though. Ooh, let's go ahead and reload. Oh, man.
Be right back.
Ooh, okay. Nope, I'll just run over this way. Oh. Yeah. This is making me angry. I'm getting mad. I'm about to rage. It's going down. Ooh. Alright, so it looks like we got our hacking ability, but I don't know if it's going to be able to do much.
Miss me?
We just gotta see what we can do. It looks like we got three guys up here. Oh god. Oh gosh. Oh, not enough time. Reaper just reaped us. The whole red team is actually done really well. I'm actually a little impressed. That was not bad at all. We got 14 eliminations and 8 objective kills with a silver objective time. 11 deaths. Red team earned it. And I will most definitely say that it was this far right here that managed to get a lot of the kills. A ton of kills because, well, I know I was complaining about that far quite a lot. Because, let's face it, the far did really good. Another person that did really good on the other team, I'm going to have to go ahead and I'm gonna give it to our Junkrat. I don't know why. Umadbra says, it's cool you play different kind of games to make your YouTube channel fresh. I try, man. I definitely do. Oh. Alright, so we got another defeat. Now that's 5 wins on the placement, 2 defeats and 1 draw. I'm not going to complain, but we are going to keep going. We're going to keep going and do another. Now, do we get any highlights for that last one? No, we sure didn't. Yeah, that makes sense. We didn't do that good. Red team did fantastic, though. So it looks like we are going to work on placement match number 9 right now. Estimated time, unknown. But let's see if we can actually see this Oasis highlight. Ooh, this is going to be good, guys. Just a quick friendly reminder, if you are under the age of 18, don't smoke. It's not cool. I started smoking when I was 14. I regret it every single day of my life. But, I mean, I'm still smoking now. That's because it's very highly addictive, so don't do it, guys. Yeah, I'm mad, bruh. But it looks like we're going to Gibraltar. Oh, I like Gibraltar. Looks like everyone's in their placements. Kid Slick 190 says, "Shake my head, LOL." Welcome to the stream, my friend. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Now, it looks like they got all right. All right, D.Va. Do your best. Yeah, we're definitely going with D.Va. We're going to go Golden Gun D.Va. Golden Gun D.Va on the defensive point with the bunny blasters, the bunny hops, and the bunny bombs. Let's go. I'm ready. So, in case you guys don't know, when you're playing ranked, it's all about time. Seriously, it's all about time. You can lose a round, but as long as you waste their time, that's good. And then you still got like a whole nother thing. Kid Slick 190 says, "What's good, boss?" Overwatch. Overwatch is what is good right now. Placement matches, that's even better, because you only get like 10 placement matches per season. So you have to do your best. Yeah, do your best. Placement match. Yeah. Alright, let's go. I'm ready. 5, 4, yeah. 3, crazy hair, yo. 2, I got 1. It. I got the crazy hair. Whoa, here they are. They're coming. They're going full frontal right now. Ooh. There's the tracer. Wait. I don't know where Tracer went. I guess Tracer's everywhere all at once. Fell down too. Oh, we're getting heals too. This is good. This is good news. As long as we stay, like, where we can get healed. Oh my god, oh my god, this hurts. Oh god, there's a Roadhog right there, too. Oh no, oh no. No. Womp, womp. Oh no, the kill cam's busted. I don't like it when the kill cam's busted. That's bad news. Alright, so it looks like they are starting to push the payload three strong. That means there's three dudes. It looks like it's round the corner right now. Let's see if we can't get up here. Jump right down on top of them. Alright, here we go. Oh no! He just stole it. He stole it. Like a thief. Oh god. We're like crapped in a corner. I said crapped, but we were really trapped. Kid Slick says, you're a dope guy, boss. Well, thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh. Alright, so we have 22 seconds right now, and it looks like... Oh, they are getting so close. They're pushing. And there's a pro Genji right there. We gotta take care of him. Oh, not take care of him that much, but... Oh, god. Yo, leave me alone, Genji. I see you. I see you right there jumping around. Oh, no. Got busted out of our suit. And taken down. And the kill cam's busted. I don't know why that happens. Why you not work, kill cam? It looks like they have gotten more time on the clock. That's 4 minutes and 15 seconds to make it all happen. And we got a bunny bomb waiting for him, though. Oh, it looks like our whole team just got crumpled down. I'm not pushing forward. Not yet. Not until these guys get over here.
Group up with me.
My ultimate is ready.
Oh, man. That's just quite unfortunate. Oh, now they're coming. They're coming over. Let's see. I hope that kills somebody. It doesn't. It didn't kill anybody. And there's a Roadhog right behind enemy lines. My lines. And he got us. The kill cam's busted. Look at that. Why we have a busted kill cam? I don't know. Kid Slick 190 says a kill cam is garbage. You know, well, right now it is. It really is. And it looks like, oh man, they are pushing forward with everything they got, yo. And that Genji. Oh my god, that Genji. I'm willing to bet that is a pro Genji right there. Look, he just killed me. I was just talking about how good he is, and he just got us. We might have to switch over to something a little bit more. Let's kill some stuff. Alright, let's go with... we're going to go with some Soldier 76. We're going to have to do something. I want to go with Soldier 76. It looks like we got a replacement tank, so that's good news. So here we go. Whee! I can tell you right now, Tracer killed us. It's true. It's so true. Kid Slick 190 says, yo, add me, and I'll team up with you. Well, it'd have to be after the placement matches. I solo queue the... Oh my god! I don't know how to play with that Genji. That Genji's like... His name is Soul Eater. His name is Soul Eater, guys. That Genji's name is Soul Eater, and he just ate us. He ate our soul. God is good, yo. Alright, there is no hit scan right here. I'm not good at shooting. Whee! Let's just go ahead and do this. Ah! Reload, 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 reload. Oh my god, no. Alright, I can't do this. I'm gonna go with Bastion. I'm gonna go with Bastion. Target rich environment. So I heard that Bastion is like new and improved or something like that, but I'm made of wood, so let's see how this works. Now, where do we set up for the Bastion? I want to set up in a good spot for Bastion. Maybe, I guess, right here. Alright, here we go. Ooh, get some!
You're powered up. Get in there.
We. Alright, I guess that's a bad dude right there. And there's another bad dude right there. Oh, he can move and heal now? Ooh, okay. I'm down with that. I'm definitely down with that. But unfortunately, I don't think we have much time left. They are pushing hard and strong and... Oh, so much damage. So much damage. That hurt. I think they almost have it. They're pushing. Oh, all right, so that's the end of round one. Whoa, my word. Red team. Red team's doing really well. I'm going to go ahead and throw it down. I'm throwing down the gauntlet. That Genji has got to go. Hey, hey. Ho, ho. That Genji, sir, has got to go. Just saying. Can't wait. Now, so we are on the attack. And judging from what just happened, you know, I'm going to see about playing some Mercy. It's all about the wings today. We're going to wing this out. Little Miss Mercy. Number says, yo, what did I miss? You missed the fact that I put your name numbers in the last YouTube video. I said, do good in school, Sergeant Junior Greeny. That's right. I did. I'll be watching over you. So your name is going to be forever immortalized. Forever. Where did you learn to shoot like on YouTube. Well, at least your gamer tag. So we're actually playing a little bit of Mercy right now. I'm not used to this should be good. This should be real good. Now we've got like 38 more seconds. You know, we two eliminations, one objective kill, 10 deaths. 10 deaths, guys. That means that Genji killed us so many times. That Genji is getting he's getting voted on at the end of this round. The rooster crows
at midnight. Well, it's high noon somewhere.
I'm gonna go ahead and point this out though, guys. Anything can happen. My team can push this payload all the way with no problems at all. And if we do, we might still actually win this. This is not a losing game yet. Not yet. No. Make sure our guys stay healed. Stay healed, guys. Get healed. Get healed. Oh no. Alright, that's not good. Alright. Oh, they're doing some hardcore pushing, you know. Oh no. Okay. Oh man, you've got to be. This is crazy. We can't even get out the door. Come this way. No, come this way. Okay, then go that way then. There's more than one way out. You know, come on. Come this way. No. Y'all keep wanting to go the wrong way. Come on this way. No. No. Fine, I'll come out with you. Oh my god. They are holding us up. This is crazy. I don't know if anything's gonna happen good for blue team right now, but it can still happen. I don't know. I'm holding on to hope. Uh-oh, I probably should have been healing and not doing a lot of killing. No, you leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't like you. No. Yeah, that's right. That's right. You can't come in here. Oh, so close. Where does it hurt? Alright. Let's go ahead and heal our guys up. Pushing it out. Let's keep going, guys. You got this. Okay, we got one teammate down, but yeah, we're right at the spawn area. Oh god, no. It's a good team. Red team is full of good dudes. I'm like tripping right now. It's good. Red team's doing really fantastic and amazing. This is what makes placement matches a kind of like a crapshoot, yo. Like, you can tell. You can just tell. Oh no. Keep me alive. Ooh, stay alive. Oh no, there's someone in there now. Oh gosh. Oh man. Oh man. A speedy
recovery.
Usually it tells you how to do the roulette session, you mad bruh. It really does. Oh, can we? Oh, I just want to heal you. Come here. Alright, I'll heal you. Alright, so we got a minute and 15 more seconds to, you know. There we go. We'll just give you guys reses. Let's go. Alright, so we got just a little bit further to push this. And then we'll get some more time on the clock. And maybe we'll get some momentum. You might actually still be able to do this. Anything's possible, really. Oh gosh. Oh, someone took it out. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, no. Oh, double no.
Oh, let's break it. Damn.
Stupid kill cam. I would have loved to have seen the kills. But no. Oh, God. Well, at least we're doing good on healing. All right, Kid Slick, go ahead and add me, bro. No guarantees, though. No guarantees. Oh, 19 seconds to at least get this right closer. But, you know, technically, we have to take it all the way. Like, it has to go all the way. I don't know if it's going to. Ooh. Oh, God. Why am I on the payload? Oh, God. We just got taken down. Oh, no. And I think I might be wrong, but I think that is game. That is game right there. Right there. Boom. Red team won. Good game, red team. That was really nice. I'm just going to throw it out there. I bet you the play of the game screen's busted, too. That usually happens, unfortunately. But we'll find out. We'll find out. That Genji was all over the place. That Genji, right there, that one. Says he's a lifesaver, but let me describe to you what's happening. He's killing people. He's doing everything right now. It's done gone nuts. And there you go. That's the play of the game right there. The Genji just went ape. He went ham on everybody, and I'm gonna go ahead and just give it to him. He did really, really good, even though you didn't get to see it. You saw it the entire game. Trust me. You saw it the entire game. He was doing great. I'm just gonna throw that out there. Well. So I guess that's three defeats, and we have one last placement game to go. Unfortunately, the kill cam is broken. We've got a few good matches in. I'm going to go ahead and drop it right now. And let's see. Anything going on here? Okay, we got some Watchpoint Gibraltar right there. Guys, I'm going to throw this up on the YouTube channel. If you watch it on YouTube, drop a like on the video. If you don't know what my YouTube channel is, I'm going to make it very simple for you. It's Lore Spade.
Yeah, that's right, man. Lore Spade.
And if you want to catch me on Twitter, at Lore Spade, this is becoming like a recurring thing. Everything about me is Lore Spade, yo. So check me out there. And you guys have a wonderful day, mostly because I said so.
Do it!
Right? And until next time, my friends. Boom.